When we write on paper, we often rest our palms. However, most touchscreens cannot distinguish palm and pointer inputs. This means that users have to awkwardly hover above the screen for many stylus-driven interactions. We present a novel approach for palm rejection that uses the temporal evolution of touch contacts, providing an initial estimate and refining as more data becomes available.